Opioid medications are prescribed from the get-go, and unfortunately, they can become really addictive.
And that's why Pennsylvania is one of the most litigious states in the country when it comes to workers' comp.
But what this law does, which is pushed by the Chamber of Commerce, by the insurance industry, by the lobbyists for big business, is to make injured workers second-class citizens.
The American Law Journal with attorney Christopher Naughton on WFMZ-TV, Channel 69.